Okay, we've got some guys on the outside and some on the in. One runner on the out with UTA and two on the inside, I think. Hines and Sack in this race. The guys on the outside are just behind the ladder. This is the men's 800. Let's go, UTA boys, let's go. Okay, it must be Dwight in the lead. Can he hold him off? Oh, so close.